What a devastating week for commercial space this has been. And this news is just a complete blow to the gut. This was an important test for Virgin Galactic after 9 months of downtime as they worked to come up with a new engine for the Spaceship 2. They had, as you may recall, the roots of this program go back to 2004 and the Ansari X Prize, at which time Spaceship One, a much smaller craft developed by Burt Rutan and a company called Scaled Composites, won that X Prize, proving that they could fly to space in a short period of time. And when we say space, we're talking about 62 miles as the kind of the arbitrary line between space and being on the planet. Out of that, Sir Richard Branson of the Virgin brand decided to create the Virgin Galactic space line idea. And Spaceship Two is a larger version, much larger version of the Spaceship One test craft that was that successful XPRIZE competition.